And you're going to be working on the pec opposite of you. So if you're standing on the left side of the table, you're going to be working on their right side, and you're going to be using your right forearm. And the stroke begins with oki, just like we did on the bottom of the foot. This stroke also begins with an oki stroke, kind of a slicing stroke. And then when you get across the pec muscle, it pivots and your elbow comes off the deltoid. So, and the elbow is going just inferior to the clavicle as you come across. So, when it's not in slow motion, it should be like this. So, your body also, a lot of body work here. Don't stand and try to reach across this way with it. Is this pressure okay? Mm-hmm.
Got to feel more connected too.
Yeah, it feels wonderful.
I think that Lomi Lomi is a much more flowing, artistic whole body, in that you're always in contact with more than just the hands. You're whole. It's like having follow through with everything. You're always there with not just the hands, but the forearm, the whole. You're follow through, so you're in touch all the time. So they're always getting feedback. Your muscles, everything is just inundated with, and it's so relaxing. It is so, you can go that deep, light to deep and back. It's profoundly relaxing. It's profoundly moving for myself. It's just the whole thing. It's just a little tears about, oh, this is so wonderful.
Thank you.
Lomi. Okay, aye.
No separation between your palm and your ulna.
Carry my breath.